What's up, party people? Welcome back to my channel. We're in the car. I've got a hands-free device, which is cool. So I might not be staring at you the whole time because I am driving. But anyways, I got my packages here. We're on the way to the post office. Sorry if it's a little shaky. Wow. Hopefully that'll get better. We're on our way to the post office. I am a little... What are we doing here? A little bit sick. So if you can hear that in my voice, that's what that is. But we're dropping off packages. And we're going to the bins today. I do have like surgical masks that I bought, like a whole box of them. Kind of feel bad because they are throwaway ones. And I'm not stoked about that, but I'm gonna be wearing those. So hopefully I can get better faster. But yeah, I thought I would bring you with me. Excuse me. Hope you're having a great day. Let's get to the post office, drop this off, go to the bins, and we will see you when I see you. This is what I bought off of Poshmark, which is going to be hard to open here. I don't have anything. Oh, I guess I can try my keys. Tyvek are so hard to open. Oh, just kidding. You can just pull apart. Yeah, these are what I bought off of Poshmark. And they're just in this Tyvek thing like this. It's Tory Burch flats. I want to wear them on Christmas Eve. My extended family. I actually got them for a really good deal. They were like $25. But I'm shocked that they were just thrown in that Tyvek thing. Okay, so I have two returns. I'm going to have to open later at home, but it's part of the business. Just kind of wanted to show you. Those back there, and now we're off to the bins. I thought that would take a... Whoa.
Main menu.
No, thank you. Cancel.
Possible commands are dial number, redial.
Cancel. That was weird. I thought that would take a lot longer. So, I mean, the bins don't open for another 40 minutes. And it takes me like 15 minutes to get there. So, maybe I'll get some breakfast. No, I already ate. We'll see. But anyways, we're going to the bins now. Super excited. See you there. What up? I figured we could do like a car chronicles. I'm sitting here thinking as I'm driving to the bins that today is Monday, which is our dollar tag day at Goodwill, which I planned on going to, but completely forgot, obviously. Sorry, it's so bumpy right here. I'm just trying to get on the freeway. It's like I have sick brain. Like, do you know what that is? Like, is that just a me thing? Like, I am losing it, I feel like. My intentions were honestly to go to Dollar Tag Day today, and then Once I hit Dollar Tag Day up, I was going to go to the bins after that, and I just remembered that. And now the Goodwill has been open for a half an hour, so like, it's not worth it at this point, I guess. I don't know. What do you guys? Oh, I don't know. But we're still on our way here to the Goodwill outlet, and it's a little shaky. I thought it would be a little bit better, less shaky, but it is. So I'm gonna let you go. Okay, bye. So I'm sitting in the Goodwill outlet parking lot. It's 9:37. They don't open until 10. Looks like there's already two cars here. I planned on like nobody being here so I can get out and like take a picture with the Goodwill outlet sign, but that would be a little bit embarrassing. So I'm just gonna sit in the car. Realize I also forgot to start dinner in the crock pot, so there's that. But hey, what do you do? I'm a little bit sick. I'm trying to get over it, but I'm just gonna sit here, probably scroll through Instagram, maybe watch Courtney's holiday unboxing video for today. Wait for the bins to open, and then we'll go inside.
Black Prophet, I'm in trouble. Black Prophet, I see trouble. Man, I'm not gonna get home. Black Prophet, I'm so driven. Black Prophet, please get driven. Oh, 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 nothing to get home. Black Prophet, I'm in trouble. Black Prophet, I see trouble. Man, I'm not gonna get home. Black Prophet, I'm in trouble. I'm so driven. Please get driven. Oh, 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 now I'm not gonna get home. prophet, I'm in trouble. Black prophet, I see devil. Man, 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 I'm not gonna get home. Black prophet, I'm so dizzy. Black prophet, please get busy. Oh, 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 nothing to get home. Black prophet, I'm in trouble. I'm so dizzy. Man, 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 I'm not gonna get home. Black prophet, I'm in trouble. I'm so dizzy. Please get dizzy. Oh, 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 now I'm not gonna get home.
I got 20 pounds. It was $1.69 per pound since I didn't hit 25 pounds. So I spent $33.80. If you can see that on everything I've got today. So I'll go home and we will do the haul portion. See you at home. I'm back home. Need to eat something. I got my ham, salami, and cheese. Sammy, gonna throw it down the hatch. And when I was making my sandwich, I snagged my shirt, which is annoying because my dog's like, who are you talking to? anyway, which is annoying because I was gonna sell this, but now it has a snag. That's why we can't have nice things. This is why we can't have nice things. All right, I'm downstairs. In my area where I need to film. However, I'm a mess. I have a bunch of shoes on the floor that I need to put away, like these Burberry shoes that are brand new, and these Rachel Comeys. Anyway, I photographed shoes last, which I just used this. And my lights here, whoa, here. Anyways, I don't want to make you dizzy. I need to clean this up so I can get my haul going. So give me just a second. All right, we're back, we're home, we're here. And I got my bag and we're all cleaned up. So let's show you what I got. Today was an okay day. It wasn't super great. I didn't get anything that blew anything out of the water or that I'm super stoked about, but I will show you what I got. This I actually got from my sister. It's a velvet blazer. It's actually new with tags from George, which is I think just Walmart originally, $38.64. But she needs some blazers for work, and I sent her a picture of this while I was at the bins, and she said, yeah. And then I got one more, this one. Oh, no, it's in here somewhere for her. This one's actually for me. You saw these while I was looking at them. They're Pumas, and they're just like jogger pants, and they have like this cool thing on the side. I don't know, I thought they were cool, and they have pockets. That's mainly, like, I told myself I'm not buying anything pajama wise from the bins for myself unless it has pockets, because like the leggings I'm wearing now have pockets and we all need a pocket in our life. Okay, these are the North Face. They're a size 14, which is great size actually. And these are just shorts. I love picking up these North Face shorts at the bins. I also pick up the Kuhl, K-U-H-L ones as well. They usually sell around 25, 20 to 25. Even though this isn't the right season for it, we're in December, I pick them up anyway. They don't weigh a lot. These are a J. Crew favorite fit, and these are a size 6. These look like are a standard deal because they don't have like a date that they came out. I'm just realizing that the inner button is missing. Oh, that's okay. But they're like a seersucker kind of nubby fabric, thin leg, micro mini stripe pant. I don't know, I'll probably list these for 25. See how we go. These I picked up because they were new with tags and button fly and a good size. A lot of things, I guess. So Stitch Fix, I do pick up generally if it's new with tags. These are the Cori button front frayed hem short size. It says on here 16, but it says 33. These are just black. By Stitch Fix. The shorts. Again, this is not the season, but I have another IKEA bin that I hold my off-season stuff in. But these are not technically in season, but I am going to list them. They are a button fly. You can see that. They are, let me figure this out, Diesel, size 27, and it's a jean skirt. And I wonder if this toggle thing's supposed to have this on it. I'm probably just gonna take this off, and then nobody would ever know. So it's just a jean skirt. Sorry, I got hair in my mouth. Like so. I don't know what I'm gonna start this off with. Probably 35 or 40. Oh, and if you saw the part where I was going through stuff, I got some ties. I got an Oscar De La Renta tie and a Christian Dior tie. I'm gonna put these in the Real box that I'm sending next. I don't know, I figured I could try ties, I guess. I don't know. We'll see how they go. This is Sundry, size 1. Just folded, there you go, size 1. This one just says good vibes. In size 1, they're vanity sizing. I would assume it's a medium or something. I'm not really sure, but I like the graphic. I actually found Sundry recently for the first time at the bins, and I think I listed it even if it had a hole, or even though it had a hole, for like 35 bucks. So when I saw that one, I grabbed it. Okay, so I need to tell you a little something something. So this is just Forever 21 Plus. So it's a US 3X. It's a button down, just your standard plaid print thing. So for Christmas last year, I got a Cricut. I don't know, it's just called a Cricut. And this year I made my Christmas list, right? And I put vinyl on there. Like, I haven't even used it since I got it for Christmas last year because I don't have anything to do with it. I don't know. So I asked for vinyl, iron-on stuff, and I'm going to iron on the back of this something cool and then list it. So that's my idea with this. I'm going to do that, and maybe I'll film it and see how it goes. I don't know. But I liked the size mainly. That's why I picked it up. This is vintage. I think. I'm not really sure. It says US rags. Made with love in California. Size medium. Cotton polyester. Just dig it, baby. It is single stitch, and it's just, it says San Francisco 68. And then there is some, it says Oliver, M-A-R-U-N-A, Myrna. I don't know. Down here. Anyway, it's just a t-shirt. I liked it, so I got it. And it's white, and it, even now, it looks fine. It doesn't have any stains, but let's knock on wood. This I went back and forth on. I actually found one of these recently. It's actually in this bin, I think. Maybe not. It was purple. This one's obviously not purple. This is Free People, size medium, and it's like the thermal, waffle knit thermal. This one I have, has a lot of like loose threads I'm gonna have to snip, but I figured it's fine. I can deal with snipping threads for this. I'm gonna list it for like 35. This, I didn't even look up comps, but it's Bernardo, and I think it's sold at Nordstrom or something like that, Macy's maybe, but it's goose down. It's a goose down filled vest, and it's a size large, and I'm probably just gonna keep it for myself, to be honest. I just like a lightweight vest, and yeah, I might just keep it. We'll see, because my basics are usually black, and then I'd have a black basic under a black, I don't know, we'll see. It's not reversible, but it is goose down vest. We'll see, I don't know what I'll do, but I'm gonna put that over there. Next, I tried to look this up, but I didn't get very far. I started to not feel very good and wanted to leave, but these are called Black Cat, and it says made in China, Remy cotton spandex. It doesn't even have a size that I can see right off the bat anyway, but they're pretty small, but they're like a patched up jean. And the pockets, like this is all suede like material. This one's all studded. They don't have the buttons or whatever there, but that's okay. It doesn't look like they were meant to. And yeah, they're just interesting, so I had to grab them. I don't know. I'm gonna, oh, here my, yeah, size 28. These aren't, don't seem like a 28. I do that because it's my size. These might be a little bit of a high rise. Yeah, they might be. I don't know. I think they're cool. So I'm gonna have to do some more research on these and see where to price them at. But I just grabbed them. Oh, here's that other blazer for my sister. It's just black blazer from Worth, if you were, or not Worth. I wouldn't give her a Worth one. Just kidding, I would if she wanted it. Worthington. This is J. Crew, size 8, and I got this because it was silk, and I looked it over and over and over and over and didn't see any spots or anything like that. It's just a silk blouse. This was interesting. I've never seen Lou and Gray pants before. These are Lou and Gray. These are the flare. They're a size 28. They're just like a high rise flare. I looked at these a little close at the bins because they're dirty on the bottom. I just wanted to make sure it wasn't gonna like stain. Just make sure it would come out in the wash. It looked like it did, which is why I picked them up. And I'm not gonna try them on. I'm not. I'm just gonna list them. I didn't even look up comps on those, but probably, I would assume 25 to 30 bucks. This one was really cool. It's actually just really basic, but I like it. So it's a Torrid Active size 0, which is a 0X. And the pull tab, it says, what does it say? Wake up, kick A, repeat. And that's just it. It's just red and then that part. That's it. I liked it. It's like, oh yeah, I got some maternity jeans. These were in good condition. These are what are these called? Citizens of Humanity. These are a size 28 maternity pant. And these I'm just gonna send into Thread Up. I don't really sell maternity clothes, but Thread Up does. So I'll send those there along with these True Religion ones. And these are size 31 and it says a pea in a pod collection. Interesting. So these, I don't know what Thread Up will ask for them, but I'll probably change it to $50. 40 or no, 40. If I can get 40 out of them, that gives me like $10 in Thread Up credits, which I like. I got this. This is cute. It's Lane Bryant. It's a size 14-16. And it's an off-the-shoulder shirt with little fray tassel-y things at the bottom. Cute. I wonder if my sister would wear that. Oh, these are the Lululemon. These look like a crop. These are interesting. So there's the logo, right? And then the logo's on the inside as well, but if like you fold the back over, then it's the right side up or something. It doesn't make much sense to me, but that's how it is. And then I can't find a size either. Which, and it doesn't have like a pocket to look in that I've found yet. Anyway, I haven't done much investigating on this. If you know what this is, let me know. I really hate having to look on Lulu Fanatics, but I will. They're looking like a size 6. Looking like a my size, actually. 6 or probably an 8. Something like that. But yeah, so depending on what kind of legging those are will range in how much I sell it for. This is cool. I think this might just have been a screen print. Like this you might have been, yeah, custom made it says. But it's Bart Simpson with burgers and fries. It looks like he has braces. Did you guys see that? I can't see. Like he has braces. What does this hat say? Hustle or Hustla, H-U-S-T-L-A, Hustla. Ooh, and there's little monkey guys. I don't really know. I just grabbed this. I'll probably list it at like 30 and then hope for the best. I don't know. It's a size large, 100% cotton. I just like The Simpsons, so I got it. This little skateboard has like a dragon on it. It's cool. I like it. Okay, and this is just a prana dress. I do pick up the larger size prana dresses from the bins. I don't know. They don't cost me a lot. So I don't know, I haven't sold the other one I got yet, so I don't really know. But I like about Prana is they have style numbers. So I can just type in that style number, W3AMEL116, into Google, and it'll tell me the name of this dress and possibly give me a stock photo. And I know what to call it. Oh, these are just, excuse me, I just sorry. These are Wild Fable. These are faux leather leggings. These are for me. I know they don't have pockets, but I'm still gonna wear them. And a couple more things. So this brand I found last time I was at the bins for the very first time. And it was a dress. It was a butterfly dress that I found. And I listed it for, I think, like $70 to $100. That one was just Vivian Tam. This one's Vivian Tam. So this one might be a lower end line of theirs, but it has this chain detail, and the chain is actually really heavy. So it's a weighted cardigan, which is actually might be nice, or it might hurt your neck. Who knows? It's a gamble. It's a size small, but it is oversized, and it's duster cardigan length. I didn't look this up either at the bins, but I would assume at least 30 to 40, something like that. If this is the lower line of Vivian Tam, we shall see. And then this is the last thing we got. I might let my sister try these on as well. These are Torrid, size 1. She needs work clothes. And these are like a legging, you know, with the elastic waist and the pull-on pant. But yeah, I'm gonna let my sister try those on, actually. But if they don't fit her or she doesn't want them, I'll probably list them for 25 and then go from there. But that's everything that I got at the bins today. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up, way up. Subscribe if you want before you leave. But don't forget to stay weird. Bye, guys.